Hi everyone, this is Anson from AnsonAlex.com, and in this video I'm going to talk about how typing speed is measured, and I'm going to show you where you can go to measure your own typing speed. So at the basic level, typing speed is either measured in words per minute or characters per minute. In most Western languages, it's words per minute. In some languages like Russian and Ukrainian, I think they use characters per minute. But generally speaking, we're using words per minute when we measure typing. There's a caveat, however. Accuracy matters. So you could type, 1,000 gobbledygook words in a minute, but that doesn't show much proficiency in typing. So to get our true words per minute score, we need to multiply our words per minute by our accuracy percentage. So for example, if you type 80 words per minute but only have an accuracy of 85%, your true typing speed is really only 68 words per minute because we multiply the 80 words per minute by 0.85 for the 85% and we get 68 words per minute. So this is a more accurate way to calculate your typing speed. Now let's take a look at where you can find out what your typing speed is. Okay, so I've moved over to Google Chrome here and I'm just on typing.com/student/test. And I'll put that link in the description of this video here on YouTube. I'm also going to add another video as well. If you're new to typing, I have a typing tutorial on my website. It's a video and it also has a keyboard finger chart. So I'm going to put that link in the description of this video here as well if you'd like to improve your typing skills. But here on typing.com, we can just take these 1 minute typing tests. So I'm going to go ahead and take one here in this video, and then afterwards maybe you can take it and see if you can beat my score. Let's see how I do. So I'll just hit continue here. And it's going to start once I start typing. So I'm going to start typing and we're going to go for a minute. Okay, so I've finished the test and it says that my speed was 74 words per minute with an accuracy of 98%. I'll be honest, I did get tripped up a little bit there. I usually do better than that. But let's go ahead and find out my true typing speed by multiplying 74 times 0.98. And you'll see that my true typing speed based on my accuracy is 72.5 words per minute. Again, I'm a little disappointed. I hope you all can beat me. Let me know what your typing speed is in the comments here on YouTube. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, I would really appreciate a thumbs up here on YouTube. And if you want to see more technology tips and tutorials, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's all I have for you for now. This is Anson from AnsonAlex.com.